patriotism. What does it mean to you? To me, it means having an unwavering love for my country. My name is Brooklyn, and I am the Youth Ambassador for Visions of Vets. Our mission is to preserve history and teach freedom to the youth of America. We do this by capturing stories of real American heroes. They become life portraits. These portraits come to life right before your eyes. The hero gets to tell you their story. Each one of these portraits has a story to tell. Let me show you how it works. Download the Life Portrait app to any smart device, then simply click on the app. Point and like magic. What an exciting way to learn history. Here's a few reasons why you should get involved.
Hi, I'm Bruce Roscoe, founder of Vision of Vets. Originally started Vision of Vets because my best friend called and said he had Agent Orange, flew back to the East Coast, photographed him, and on the plane on the way back, I realized how important it was to give back to the veterans in appreciation for their service. I decided at that time to start Vision of Vets. Over the years, I became a master photographer. I'm also a disabled vet from Vietnam. I appreciate what our veterans have done for this country, and this is my way of giving back to them in appreciation for what they've done for us.
My name is Lisa Paslich, and I'm a board member for Vision of Vets. I'm also a school teacher, and when Bruce came to me and asked if I could use these in my classroom, I loved it. When I brought Visions of Vets into my classroom, I was amazed at the response the students had. It was such a fun new way to learn history, and it also sparked patriotism in them. Visions of Vets is more than just a portrait and augmented reality videos. It's also a way to connect the youth with our veterans. I decided to take it one step further, and I started bringing veterans into the schools. I started with military demonstrations, field trips, and I even started bringing in different groups, such as Sons of the American Revolution, to enhance a history lesson. That's when I knew this was an important mission, and we needed to take this coast to coast.
Vision of Vets became so important to me that I ended up funding it myself until we became a 501c3. To do portraits, videos, an augmented reality to give back to our veterans is very costly.
Their stories tell us historic lessons from the past. A veteran represents the ultimate sacrifice. Our freedom did not come free. I have met a Rosie the Riveter, a Navajo code talker, even a soldier who stormed the beaches of Normandy. But the day I met Peter B. Marshall is a day that I will never forget. His story changed the way I look at a veteran in a hat. You see, Peter's hat had 1,368 on it. What does that represent? It represents the price he paid for our freedom. 1,368 is the amount of days he spent as a prisoner of war. So when you see that veteran in a hat, remember, it's not just a hat. It's a story, it's a hero. Shake their hand, say thank you. History can always be written, but having it speak to us is priceless. Join our mission today. To learn more and donate, go to visionofvets.org. Together, we can light a spark of patriotism.
One spark at a time. And don't forget to think of it.